Okay, so we are going to the fossil dig site because
we found this little guy. Northern ringneck snake, right?
Yeah. We found him yesterday.
We'll stop for 1 second so we can show you. But the mosquitoes are eating us. We can't stop for more than that.
And he loves your
hands.
He's
so pretty.
Oh. He wants
to move. And he's so gentle, right, Chayton?
And they can't bite, which is good.
And what else? What did you find out that they eat?
They eat bugs. Well, actually, it said insects.
Insects, yeah.
And
amphibians, like
salamanders.
Yeah.
And then it's a spider web there.
Ew, a spider web.
And then,
then what?
What else did it say? Worms.
Oh, yeah.
What? Earthworms are just any worm. So, if you ever come across...
Here, you walk ahead of me, because it's kind of hard for me to walk backwards.
A northern ringneck, and people are going close to it, you can always pick it up, because they can never bite.
Well, they could bite, but it doesn't really...
They could go way less than 1 inch around your finger.
And they're non-venomous to humans. Okay, we gotta walk faster because these guys are eating us. But their venom works on salamanders. It immobilizes their prey, huh?
Yeah.
It's pretty cool.
That's pretty much what happens to every snake.
So we brought him home,
yep.
We observed him, and now we're putting him right back where we found him.
Yeah, we got this guy yesterday. You're tickling my hand.
Actually, we brought him home to observe him and keep him safe because he was in a heavily trafficked area, and these people were stepping all over him.
Yeah.
Even though he was hiding under rocks and stuff, they were still...
So we had to save him.
Stepping on the rocks.
You're almost home.
We could have released him yesterday, but it's more fun to watch him for the night.
Yeah. It was better to do it for a day to keep him.
All right, I'm going to turn this back on when we get over this hill. Here's our fossil dig site at Swatara State Park.
Look, we don't know why there's a cone. There wasn't one yesterday.
Yeah, there was a cone here.
Maybe it's a cone for wasps.
You're guaranteed to bend down and find a fossil, right?
Yeah.
We'll show you when we get over to our secret site. We found him up there underneath those rocks, partially covered. But we're going to put him over here. Less likely to get trampled. And this is also our site where you are guaranteed to bend down and find a fossil. Right, Che?
Yeah.
Let's put him down by the water. He might be thirsty and hungry.
Can you hold him quickly? Yeah.
Hi, handsome. Whoop.
You can slide for him.
You're so beautiful. You see his belly scales? It's bright yellow. You are so pretty. And so sweet. So this looks like it's not very steep, but it's so slippery with all these little pieces of rock.
Yeah. And it's going to be really, really difficult to get back up.
No, it won't. Yesterday you wore flip-flops. Here.
Yeah. Well, it's going to be kind of difficult to get
back. Don't let him go yet. Don't put him in the water.
I know. There's a chip here. Who puts chips here?
Cheating. Cheating. What do you think about putting him on the rock over there next to the water? Just let me see so I can catch him on video.
Okay, ready? Right here.
All right, let's see where he goes.
You're wild again now. You're now a wild snake again.
You gonna go anywhere? Leave him. Let him do his thing. He's so beautiful. Of course the helicopter goes by. Don't step on him, please.
You can get close with you. Skip one.
All right.
Hi, buddy.
Are you gonna go somewhere, or are you just happy to hang out?
He's just happy to stay here. I think...
This is a really pretty area.
I think he thinks that we're gonna take him home again.
Yeah, we're not gonna take you home.
We want to, though, but we can't because he's wild.
Go on.
He's been wild. But we could if he didn't even know his home, if he didn't know the right space spot for his home.
I want to see if he wants a little drink of water.
Skipped another one.
Here, you want some water?
It's not going to drink from your finger.
Well... Really?
Yeah.
Let go, let go. He says, no, that's wet. I don't want to be in the water.
Sticky.
Man, I thought he'd slither right away. Maybe he knows he's your friend.
Yeah. I'm going to climb back up for a tiny bit.
All right, maybe he'll go then.
Whoa.
In the meantime, we can show them how you bend down and find a fossil. And please don't fall on me. Go on, climb up the hill.
Move a little bit then.
Me?
Yeah.
There's one. This bumpy stuff is plant material. Here's another one. I think that's also plant material. Let me see. Good job. I'm gonna put him in the shale because that's where we found him. Maybe he'll feel more comfortable going away when he's in the shale. This snake is way too relaxed for his own good. Go on. Cutie pie. He's starting to explore. And he's starting to explore where he can go.
What?
He's starting to explore where he can go. There he goes. See him right in there? Aw, you're so handsome. I hope you go find some good bugs. Wow, it's so amazing, Chayton. He's just burrowing right through the rock. Hi, buddy. He's so pretty. There he goes. There's your head. There's his body. Hang on. All right, he's going right into the side of the hill. Bye, handsome. There's his little tail. Okay.
I found some red in it. And I was breaking.
You found red in this rock?
Yeah, I was breaking. And
Probably iron. There's a lot of iron here.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Let's keep it.
No. Those mosquitoes really got me on that trail.
Yeah. That's why...
I hate them.
Yeah, we didn't really film too much of that trail. We completely forgot to do it yesterday.
See anything else here?
Not really. Found some scrapes.
Okay, well, let's get going.
No, not yet. I want to go down.
We have to go feed Zeke.
Snakey. Actually, yeah.
Snakey went underneath that tree there.
He has a name. His name is Diamond Head.
Diamond Head.
Like Diamondback. Except for he's not a Diamondback rattlesnake, so why would we call him that?
Chaitin. He's like totally buried in the rock. It's really cool. I'll show you on the video later.
Okay.
Right under that tree, but in the rocky area in front of it. Point down there and I'll show you if you're pointing right.
Yeah.
Nope. Yes, right underneath your hand. Don't uncover him.
Where is he?
He's hiding.
This
man? Come on.
Let's get...
That's because he went under the rocks. No, no, no. Don't uncover him.
I'm looking for him.
Okay, I'll show you on the video where he went. Come here. You're not gonna find him. No, you're not in the right spot. Come here. He went like far under, next to the water. Come on. You gotta let him get comfortable so he can come out and find his dinner. I love this spot. Look at how pretty. What, buddy?
I said, remember Diamondback. Remember the safety walls before here.
We'll see you climb up this treacherous terrain.
Unless it's us. If we don't see you, yes.
Let him be a wild snake.
Yeah, but now that he knows us, he's probably gonna come right to us.
You think there's any more snakes up here buried in the rock? I don't want to find a copperhead. Okay. Woo, it's slippery.
Let's go check. Because I didn't want to stay for that long, but we'll stay. For that long.
Nope. Better not. Because I see some wasps. Come here. On the hill. Right there. Ah.
Wait.
I don't want to disturb a nest of them when we're the only ones out here. Bye, Chechen.
Bye.
See you later. Back to mosquito land. He got a rock in his shoe. Oh, wasp, get out of there. Those are the nasty ones. I think he's building a nest in the picnic table. Oh my God, they are. Dude, yesterday we ate lunch here. Chaitin, they are building a freaking nest right under the picnic table. Oh my God, two of them. On the other side, there's one.
I'm so mad at you.
Oh my God.
I'm so mad at you.
I hate them.
Can you try and grab my water bottle and my rock?
Yeah, I'm not getting your rock.
But my rock.
Well, then you get your rock.
Fine.
Just do it really quick and quietly. I don't have any sting stuff. Yeah, I don't think you should get your rock. You're gonna get your ass bit. I mean your butt bit. That's not YouTube language.
I want my rock bit.
Well, it's being claimed by nature.
Oh, quiet bugs.
Here we go. I think that we should call this part of the trail Mosquito Lane. Mm-hmm. All right, Che, can we get going?
Fine.
You'll mind a little nugget? Here you go. Bye, cutie. You want to end your video?
No, it's a little bit walking back. So they get to see more trail.
The trail is pretty.
Yeah. It's a nice trail, except for the mosquitoes.
It used to be a railroad track.
Yeah, up here is where we went yesterday. Up there. And down there.
And where?
Near the water.
Oh, yeah, we showed them the water.
Yeah. We did not show you up there, though.
The woods are pretty.
Yeah, now we would have showed you up there if we had more time. But we actually have to go to Zeke, so we don't have that much time.
That's true. When we were here yesterday, somebody hiking came by and told us that a black bear ran across the trail right up here.
They were the ones near the snake, so we had to bring him home.
Mm-hmm.
I had a McDonald's Happy Meal box, so that's what we kept him in.
Mm-hmm. Come on, poopy face. All right, can we end the video? I'm getting eaten up.
Yeah. Bye. See you at the barn.